Harris, perhaps.
How am I ever to know you? Always